Hey YouTube, this is my Sony Vaio RB50 computer. Recently had a virus on there. Did a system recovery, and now every time I go on it or on the internet, it freezes after a little while, and it makes this noise
coming from the computer.
I don't know what it could be. Maybe the hard drive. Not really sure. What do you guys think? Thanks.